Hi everyone, and welcome back to my channel. And as the video title suggests, this is an update on my 15 item project plan that I started in January. I'm glad to say that quite a bit of the stuff I was able to complete, and I've actually added some new items for February, and I'll do that in a separate video because it will be too long. And so let's get started. So the five body items that I had, I was actually able to finish four of the five. So the apricot mist, I've completed. The Paris Amour lotion, I also completed, and I really want to get another Paris Amour lotion again. The strawberry sparkler lotion, and you'll see they have little dregs in it, but those are extremely hard to take out. Strawberry sparkle lotion, so I finished this, and my Bali mango hand lotion I was able to finish. The Paris Hilton perfume, however, I didn't complete it, but this is where it's at. So I most likely will finish it in next month. So it's going to be added again to my project plan. So on to the beauty items. For face, we had a Monistat chafing relief powder, and I did not complete this, so this goes back into project plan, but I think I'm going to finish this in February. The Bifacil from Lancome, I did not finish this honestly because I have one from Avon that I was using, and I tend to grab that one more than this one because I really love the Avon makeup remover. So, but I will try and make an extra effort to finish this in February. So this goes back into project plan. Also, the Clinique Even Better Skin Tone Corrector. This is finished, and at first I didn't really like this stuff, but I realized it did work on my face. I don't know if I'll repurchase it again. Well, I got this in a gift with purchase. I don't know if I'll actually purchase the full size. Still thinking about that. And lastly for face was the Rimmel Match Perfection Foundation in Natural Beige. And the last time I checked this, and I had to use like a bright light and hold it up to the bright light to see where it's at, it's about halfway. So this goes back into project plan until I can finish it. So that was face. For eyes, we had the Clinique All About Eyes. And so this is finished. You just see inside, yes. This is finished. Didn't think this really worked for me. It says it's supposed to reduce puffs, circles. I noticed that didn't, I don't think it really helped. My Lancome Hypnosdrama mascara in black, it's going strong, so it's not drying up or anything like that, but I don't like to keep mascaras that I use regularly. I don't like to keep them for more than 3 months. And so middle of March is going to borderline under 3 months. So may keep it till the end of March, but I may retire it in the middle of March if it's not finished as yet. So this goes back to project plan. And also we had the e.l.f. Mineral Eyeshadow Primer and Blush. This is still going strong, so this goes back into project plan. And lastly for eyes was the e.l.f. Little Black Beauty Book in the Warm Edition. And if you watch my monthly favorites for February, you would have realized that I said I was going to retire this. And as you can see, I've hit pan on four of the eyeshadows on a couple of the lip products. So I don't want to say I'm going to throw it out, but I'm not going to be using it as frequent as I was, or try to use it up anymore. I am pretty satisfied with the use I got out of this book. For those of you who followed me last year when I had quite a bit of videos up, you'll realize I have quite a lot of 88 pans. I have almost all. And because of that, and I've had some of them for quite a while, like the original 88, I've had it for quite a while, and I want to start using them because I know their shelf life is like about 2-3 years max, and I know they get very chalky also. So I want to start using those palettes more often. And by the way, if you want to see my palette collection, you can leave a link below. If you just want to see the 88 palettes that I have, you could also leave a comment below, a comment below with any requests that you, any video you like me to do. But that doesn't mean that I will not use this beauty book anymore. It's just that I'm gonna retire it out of my project plan, just because I know I've used it quite a bit, and it serves its purpose. And for the two lip products, the first one was my US lip balm and sweet mint. I don't even know if I used this thing up enough. Look at it. It looks the same from last month. And I use this at least twice every day for February. I use this in the morning before as I do my makeup. And then I use it at night. And if I'm home during the day, like, I have this all the time. I use it. It really doesn't look like it's being used up. But it goes back into my project plan. And my lip butter, I have been using it. And as you can see, this is all that I have. And if you look very carefully, you're going to see it has a crack. It really didn't broke out on me because I really wind it up very, not more than this. And I apply it, but it's so soft. And hair in Trinidad, with it being hot, it melts. So that's one thing I don't like with the lip butters. And I have Lollipop. Other than this one, I have Lollipop. And I want to get Berry Smoothie. And another one. I can't remember the name of it. So, but that's when my project plan finishes. So, this goes back into my project plan. So, that's an update on the stuff that I had for my project plan for January. And what I've decided to do is each month I will update. And as items finish, I will add other products. And I want to do this until like May or June. So, if I realize that I am finishing quite a bit of products, I wouldn't necessarily end it, but I may buy something. I'm so itching to buy. There's like so many good products that are coming out and that I want to get more of, or like lip butters. I want to get more lip butters, and I want to get a couple items from Sephora, but I'm gonna no buy. So even though my fingers are itching, I can't buy until this is over. So I'm really trying to use up some of these products so that I can finish things so that I can buy. But I did finish quite a bit of stuff. And what I did is that as I finished the items, I placed them in this Sephora bag. And so I'm excited to share with you some of the stuff that I did finish. And it's quite a bit. If you can peek inside, it's quite a bit of stuff that I did finish. So I'm super excited that I was able to finish all these items. First item, and I'm just gonna pull these out, and so they're a mixture of body products along with face and makeup products. So this is the Equate Naturally Gentle Wipes, and it was a 40 count. I use this to take off makeup, and I absolutely love this. It works really well, does not irritate my face, but it's finished now. And then we have Sour Drop from Bath & Body Works, and it's an antibacterial foaming soap. Smelled really good. That's finished. The e.l.f. Mineral Infused Face Primer. It's finished also. If you want me to review that product, let me know so I don't throw the bottle away. But yeah, I don't too like that, and I don't think it's good for oily face. Then my Up and Up Contact Solution. That's finished. Winter Candy Apple Shower Gel. Love, love, love this. It's really, really good. Smells really good. Cozy Autumn Vanilla Body Hand Lotion. Candy Cane by Philosophy. This was a body wash. Smells really good. This Repair Intensive Night Cream from Clinique. That's okay. Clinique Moisture Surge. This is actually really nice. I think I'm going to purchase a larger size when I've used up quite a bit of my travel size products. This is a very girly Paris Vogue pigment. Finished this. Had this for like 3 years. Quickly, because my time is running out. My Vanilla Bean Noel hand pocket back. And my Face Perfector Magic's Face Perfector, from Avon. So those are the products I was able to finish, and I'm really happy. So thank